the regime in Tehran is really a brutal religious dictatorship, and it has to be replaced as soon as possible, because the Iranian people, they deserve justice, they deserve democracy. The regime violates all the values we believe in, and I hope we will see very soon a change, and this parliament should stay behind our values and behind the people of Iran and acting in the sake of these people. Thank you.